It has been a few weeks, and the cub's still blind. You can tell by its eye, though not fully open. Until for 3 months. He is not ready to leave the den yet. And the chances of the cub leading to adulthood is pretty small. And that's why the mother has to take care of one cub, because she's only got a few milks left, and if she has two cubs, and then that won't be enough milk. So that's why she has to take care of one cub. And it's still on Nosalia to feed on milk. Up here, we're still high in the mountains. Up the mountains that switch long. And the chances of mountains to the left can take months or even years. But mammals aren't the only things that mountains have. They can also have some pretty interesting birds going on migrations. Some birds are constantly on the move, plus such a food on your home with the weather. This is the nightingale, a rare type of bird. And she's probably in the search of fish. Right now, don't want any fish yet. She just needs to keep on the move. If not, she can find some worms. Or just float. Closed captioning on 10 TV is sponsored by Custom Air. As long as there is fear, as long as there is curiosity, as long as there are undiscovered corners on Earth, and as long but those aren't the only birds that can fly to the south. About a million domiciled cranes migrate each year to find warmer places or to build a nest. Other than groups, so they don't get lost or separated, and they don't want to get to avoid getting lost by mountains or a snowy mountain.
but only for migrators, this can be a dangerous situation. Unless you're being stalked or followed. A golden eagle, the main predators of the cranes, and the last separate one from the group. I sometimes pick on the adult ones, but the favorite are the young ones. The queen escaped the first eagle, but is caught by a second one. But even the young queen can be pretty heavy, so the eagles might use their strength to pull it back in the air. Each year, the queen will turn back north and south as the opposites. And the eagles will be back to feast on them if they come back. And the east are wide of the mountains, as such, a huge place for all the plants and animals. It is worth all life. In the humans climb the floor, especially when they have gear. And mountains are an important part to the earth, and everyone can share a part of it.